Hi guys, tonight I'm at London's Somerset House to check out this year's ice skating rink. A visit to one of London's outdoor ice rinks is a must do to get you in the mood for the festive season. And even if you skate like Bambi, the views from the bar of fairy lights and Christmas trees with a London landmark building as a stunning backdrop make the trip worthwhile. Backdrops don't get much more spectacular than this. London's Somerset House, a spectacular neoclassical building in the heart of London at the end of the Strand and right next to the banks of the River Thames. The ice rink opened today and will remain open until the 11th of January 2015. And this year it's a collaboration with Fortnum and Mason. So they've decorated this enormous Christmas tree with their famous hampers, and they've opened a lodge in the Christmas arcade where you can enjoy cocktails, champagne, hot chocolate, mulled wine, mulled cider, and a bite to eat. And they've got both sweet and savoury fondue. I think the Fortnum's Lodge is going to be a winner if it's date night. But it's not date night, so I'm heading to the skate lounge to grab a cup of coffee. The skate lounge is open to both skaters and non-skaters, and with a front row view of the ice rink, it's a great place to grab a warm drink. You can watch the skating from in one of these lodges or lounges or outside, so let's go and take a look outside. Okay, quick picture for Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. I'll put links to them all in the description below. And there's the Christmas tree decorated with Fortnum and Mason's wicker hampers. And we made a video not long ago about the Christmas decorations at Fortnum and Mason's Piccadilly store, so don't forget to check out our other videos. The courtyard of Somerset House really is a spectacular backdrop, whether you're skating or just spectating enjoying a drink. Okay, thanks for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to click the thumbs up like button below. And if you'd like to be one of the first to see my new videos, the subscribe button. Toodles.